Better find out what's happening at the reservoir.
I've had numerous callers today reporting that entire city blocks are being taken over by escaped inmates from Rikers. These are literal no-go zones in the heart of Manhattan, a dystopian future from 70s movies.
Friday night. Gotta hit them harder to knock off their armor. Snoring now.
Man down. Got move. Get him!
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Advancing! I'm alive, therefore!
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
nothing cool here. The trouble's next door. Hey, it was one of the slides.
Take him down, now.
Well, that was educational.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one we can rely on.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Stable Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Evil agents are going too far.
Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
Ah!
bad news?
This is Sable Control, requesting status update from Monk Park.
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
This is Sable Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Control, violation of Martial Law Statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Columbia.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
Bring time out.
Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
Attention Sable teams. Need immediate sit rep on the status in Bloomingdale.
Control, APC Tango pursuing escaped prisoners.
There's the reservoir, but no sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look.
Attention unit. Just got word of an assault in progress. Nearest officer, proceed to Robinson.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. I need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpions made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Okay, poison bad. Kinda should've known that. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Is that right?
Is this real? Or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
Just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. The hard truth is, you did this to me. Without your help, I would have never done any of those terrible things.
Should have seen what was happening to you. Never left you alone with those arms.
Good luck. I wish I could offer you more help. Stay strong, Peter.
There's the Eclipta alba. The plan will buy me time. But I need an antitoxin. To mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? Raw panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking those these interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you, it's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm just the fevered screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac!
Big talk from the little bug. fun chasing painkillers.
There's the research station.
Need that atropine. I have to get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Atropine's gone.
The secret safe.
Oh, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. But you helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison is in you. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No. Stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sabotaging my greatest works. Don't think I didn't see.
There it is. The atropine! I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webs, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. One day the Trojan reigns.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab. No more hallucination.
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborne, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault.
About you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Give me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
Ah.
world would be better off without you. And you
gotta get rid of him and focus on the job. Nice. Just a few more left.
So,
another one down. Barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally! I'm running out of time. I can feel it. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. So many good memories of working here. All tainted now. Wow, this looks incredibly strong. Also kind of freaky. It's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. Share that one.
Oh.
more. Better hurry.
Fugitives are stealing supplies from emergency stations. Location is north of Houston. Over.
MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Gotta clip your wings!
Disable control.
Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Stay still!
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Officers are taking sniper fire. Need immediate response at Union Square.
Hey, Spider-Man. There's another missing student. Latest MIA is Steve Hopkins. What worries me about him is some guys from Tombstone's gang started dealing in his neighborhood recently. Steve hated that. It's a nice area, but he was too scared to do anything.
If he's corrupted, he might take out his anger on them, and he's the one who'd get hurt.
This is the last picture Steve put up before he went silent. I couldn't find anything more recent.
Huh. Pretty sure this is the Upper West Side. I think I need to head north. I see water to the west of the trees. That narrows it down.
Around the city in your underwear the other night. Have some decency.
The Upper West Side is north of ESU. Philip, what can you tell me about Steve?
He's a little guy. Wouldn't hurt to fly. I'm not sure he could if he wanted to.
Sounds like these dealers would crush him. And a little guy might burn out quicker. I better hurry.
park I'm looking for is north of ESU. I need to head north.
There's a breakout scared the bejesus out of me.
Wrong way. I should go north. This Steve guy sounds like he's all responsibility but no power. I hope I can get there in time. Tombstone's gang might not be as bulletproof as their boss, but they're almost as deadly.
Thank you. Nice weather, huh? Pardon me. Thank you.
die in peace.
Thank you.
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
Maybe not the best time.
The park I'm looking for is north of ESU. I need to head north.